Did you know that several expensive facial masks are made with buttermilk?
Many cleansers and masks contain harmful chemicals which seep into our pores and system. So why not use the real thing?